And when we return, the USF baseball coach who led his team to an NCAA tournament bid and then turned around and donated a kidney to save his father's life. Nino Giaritano is next. All right, it's been some story for USF baseball and their head coach, 13 seasons as a coach on the Hilltop. Nino Giaritano built the Dons into a nice program, and then boom, they took off, made the NCAA baseball tournament last year. But the real story, his father suddenly suffering kidney failure, Dad Mickey, led to the coach's decision to donate one of his kidneys. Surgery was 10 days ago in Denver. As the saying goes, both father and son are doing well. Let's get right to the point where we'll acknowledge what a great season you had in football. But
sure.
How did you come to the, I guess, the realization that you could save your dad's life?
Oh, I just think, you know, he needed a transplant and he wanted to get back to a normal life.
Yeah.
And just watching him constantly battle day by day in dialysis, I just said, Dad, whatever I can do to help you get back, I want to do it. I'm the guy.
But I'm with limited knowledge, you have to be a match, right, obviously?
Yeah, there's six points that need to match, and three of them are obviously hereditary, so I knew that I had a pretty good chance. And so I started the process about 9 months ago trying to figure out if it was a go, and it was.
And just so we can maybe walk us through, you call your dad up, you visit him in person. How'd you tell him, hey, Dad, I'm going to take care of you?
Well, he said, you know, he said, hey, I need an organ donor in order to do it, and I'm going to go on a list. And I called the next day, and I said, Dad, I'm the organ donor. Mm. I want to be the person.
And he had waited how long?
He waited about 9 months.
9 months,
in
yeah.
In dialysis.
Wow. And then if you can just take us through that, just real quick, without getting too technical, yeah. The procedure is?
The procedure's laparoscopically, and there's a robot that Da Vinci goes inside, swims underneath the stomach
it's
into the
Da Vinci, huh?
Yeah, it's about 6 foot. You say hi to it when you go in the operating room.
And,
swims underneath the stomach, finds the artery, brings it out to the doctor. Dr. Quartz then goes inside with the incision, cuts the artery, the left kidney, and pulls it out sideways. And they go right over to the operating room and put it inside my father. And within 3 seconds of the last stitch, the kidney's working.
And then Dad wakes up, and there's his son, huh?
Dad wakes up and he's a new man.
I mean, right off the bat.
He's clear. He remembers names.
Where before he was forgetting names and
where
things.
Where before he was wore down because he was in a constant state of battle. The kidney was trying to function and trying to get all the blood cleaned out. And he's new. He's awake. He's alive. He has a new lease on life. And it was wonderful. They tell you going in, if the kidney works, this is a totally different person.
And it is.
And it is.
If you don't mind me asking, how are you feeling with one kidney now?
I feel great.
I mean, physically, nothing?
No, nothing different. You know, I need to hydrate every day, which is good for me, and it's been wonderful.
Yeah.
I feel empowered. I feel physically great.
I would imagine, too, you know, we all worry about our jobs, but here you are, you know, we got to win the NCAA, or, oh, my pitcher had a bad day. This pretty much puts it in perspective, huh?
Oh, it really does. You know, winning and losing, you want to win as much as you can, but this is a huge win for my family. I've had a lot of wins on the field, but to win one for my family, you know, I'm gone a lot, so that was a really good win for us.
Well, thanks for sharing the story, Nino.
Yeah.
And you talk about a hero. You can win a lot of games, but to make your father wake up and say, I got a new lease on life, I can't just imagine what a great feeling.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Nino. We'll go back to Catherine Heaney. She's going to finish with a little news story.